Did you know that the construction of the Golden Gate Bridge was so dangerous that the workers who built it were required to wear hard hats for the first time in history? The project began in 1933 and took 4 years to complete, with workers laboring through challenging weather conditions and the dizzying heights of the bridge's towering steel structures. In total, 11 workers lost their lives during construction, but their legacy will live on in this iconic symbol of San Francisco.